Mike Menz here with Atlas Realty, here at another property to take a tour today for an out-of-town client. Today we're looking at a house at 4601 Hawkhaven. It's a corner lot, so this is kind of a main street here on the corner of Wycliffe and Hawkhaven. Up in the northwest part of town in the Millwood subdivision. Millwood is a very, very large subdivision with lots of different sections. And the further south that you go, typically the more expensive it is off of Palmer. And we're real close to Palmer Lane right here. Just a street view. Neighbor's house. Roof looks pretty good. Looks like, once again, a dimensional shingle. And come over here to see if I can't get you a little bit better view of that. Looks like it's in pretty good shape, fairly new. AC unit looks like it's been replaced, not original. American flag. All right, inside, once again, let me give you some stats. $223.5 is the price, $1,748 square footage. Laminate flooring inside again. They have removed the popcorn from the ceilings. Real nice sized dining area, actually. And this laminate floor kind of extends. Coming into the living room, we have going into the bathroom here. And you have the half bath. I like the sink quite a bit. And nice tile. Light fixtures. And garage. Laundry is out in the garage here. Unfinished garage. Probably a previous patch from a leak or something upstairs. We'll see when we get up there. There's a bathroom up in that area of the house. Let's see. Rock fireplace. And it is wood burning with a gas starter. And the kitchen over here is to the left. I'm going to go ahead and take a look out back. There's a dog out there. I saw him a minute ago. Oh, there he is. Hey, Cujo. A decent sized yard with some trees. Obviously, there's no leaves on them. Hey, buddy. You look kind of friendly. Kitchen. We've got a pretty large under-the-stairs pantry. Nice granite countertops. This is actually my favorite color, granite. And I would say, if I took a poll, which I've done, guys and girls, I'd say about 25% of the ladies would like this color, and mostly guys like that color, but it's really sharp-looking as far as I'm concerned, and I'm a guy. Nice backsplash. Looks like it could be a natural stone, probably a travertine of some kind. All right, upstairs. He looks awfully confused. All right, once again, looks like they've taken the popcorn off pretty much everywhere. Carpet looks to be in good shape. It's a frise, I think is what they call that. A little matted down as it tends to get. We have upstairs bathroom. Looks like they've replaced the vanity, nothing fancy. We've got plastic tub surround and plastic tub. But it is in good shape, just plastic. We've got a bedroom here. And let's check out our closet space. Walk-in closet, good size walk-in closet for a spare bedroom. View of downstairs again. Another bedroom, a little bit of crown molding. I missed some crown molding in that room. And bifold doors. I do not like bifold doors for that very reason. I think whoever invented the bifold door should be forced to change every door in their house, even their exterior doors, to a bifold door, so they know what they've done to the rest of the world with that invention. Nice trees outside. street view. Oh, more bifold doors. These have been replaced. Ah, much better. All right, master bedroom. So once again, we kind of go up the stairs. You've got a bedroom to the right, bedroom in front, bathroom right here, and a fourth bedroom over here, and then master bedroom. Looks to be in pretty good shape. Once again, they've taken the popcorn down. More of my favorite closet doors. Put these, a little sticky, but better than the first ones. Not a whole lot of updates in here. Oh, except for the countertop. I think, yeah, see, look real close here. You can see along this line, there's no grout or anything, but it continues. So this is a painted countertop. They took the original countertop. Oops, see, like you can look underneath and kind of see. They took the original cultured marble, and because it was so dated, you can tell, but look at the shell sink, it's dated from the 80s. They just painted it. It actually is a very durable surface. It holds very well, but eventually it'll probably start to peel on you. Tile surround in here. Plastic tub. Looks pretty good. A nice updated mirror and fixtures. And there you have it. 4601 Hawkhaven Lane. Thanks for watching.